If you have a weak stomach, this story is not for you. Sheep eyeball juice, maggot infested cheese, and frog smoothies, all of it can be found at the disgusting food museum in Sweden. It opened yesterday. The 80 food items also include a wine of baby mice and partially developed duck fetuses that are boiled inside the egg and eaten straight from the shell. The point of the exhibition is to challenge visitors to see, smell, and taste unfamiliar food from different cultures. You guys want to go?
No.
No.
That like doesn't even sound like humane. That's just disturbing.
Other people eat it apparently. It's cultural food.
I have this question. So do you have to sign a disclaimer? You know,
like if
knowing that if you're gonna get food poisoning or something after all this?
I bet people throw up.
Oh, I know they do. I think that's a given, man. They probably give you barf bags as soon as you walk through the door.
I don't understand why people would like want to sign up to do that.
Sounds so fun.
Like you spend money.